working for Hensoldt in Germany, and I'm responsible for the sales of all of our self-protection equipment. The system you see here on this mock-up is an airborne self-protection system which covers the sensors and the countermeasures and has its own independent controller, providing the protection from sensing and also activating the countermeasures. This is, you said you are interested in 145 helicopters. It's, for example, installed in 15 helicopters, 145 for the German Special Forces. And there are some export programs which I cannot really disclose here, where the system is also installed. It's the standard system on 145 helicopters. The system is specially designed also for upgrading existing helicopters. So you install, first of all, the sensors somewhere outside, for example, here and here, and in the nose part in the front to get the 360-degree coverage in azimuth and plus minus 45 in elevation. Then you need to find somewhere a place to install the flare dispensers, mainly flare dispensers, on the easy for a 145. They have selected to put it here. It's a general installation for the German Special Forces. They have one here, and the same on the other side. And the controller is here into the cockpit. The main threats are basically the surface-to-air missiles, especially the manpads, the shoulder-fired IR-guided missiles. Typically four dispensers with 30 flares or chaffs each. We have actually quite a large population on Mi-17 helicopters. The system is installed in more than 100 Mi-17s, mainly for Iraq, Afghanistan, Georgia, that kind of areas, where we are usually used by the US government for their export versions, even the Mi-17.